We continue to see a record-breaking ICU capacity.
Even the governor is now quarantining at home again after a staff member tested positive. He says the state's regional stay-at-home order will likely continue for most Californians past the new year.
We are likely, I think it's pretty self-evident, going to need to extend those original dates.